Now we will start question number 3, exercise 3.3. Here the question is, using divisibility test, determine which of the following numbers are divisible by 6. Students, here you have to remember that if the number is divisible by both 2 and 3, then that number will be divisible by 6. Okay, this divisibility test we have to use here. Now in this sub question, A is given to us, that is 297,144. I will write the number first, 297,144. Now this number is having 4 at its 1 place, therefore it is divisible by 2, and the sum of the number will come, that is 7 plus 2, 9 plus 9, 18 plus 9, 27. Therefore, it is divisible by 3 also. Therefore, the given number is divisible by 6. Right? Now, sub question B, the same method we have to follow for all the sums. Next question is, the number is 1258. Okay, here also same, it is having 8 at its 1's place, and the sum will come 8 plus 5, 13 plus 2, 15 plus 1, 16. So it is not divisible by 3. Therefore, the above number is not divisible by 6. As it is divisible by 2 but not divisible by 3, therefore the whole number will not divisible by 6. Right? Now sub question C is 4335. It is not divisible by 5. It is not divisible by 2 because it is having 5 at its first place. Therefore the above number is not divisible by 6. Okay, this way you have to write the remaining numbers. Sub question D, the number given to us is 61233. Here is 3, therefore it is not divisible by 2. Don't go for the divisibility by 3. This number is not divisible by 6. Okay, now the next number is E, that is 901,352. If you will see, it is having 2 at its 1's place, and the sum will come 9 plus 1, 10 plus 3, 13 plus 5, 15 plus 2, 17. 9 plus 10 plus 3, 13. 13 plus 5, 18 plus 2, 20. The sum is coming 20, which is not divisible by 3. Therefore, the above number is not divisible by 6. Okay. Now, the next number is F. It is 438,750. It is having 0 at its 1's place. Therefore, it is divisible by 2, and the sum will come 4 plus 3, 7 plus 8, 15 plus 7, 22 plus 5, 27, which is divisible by 3. Therefore, the above number is divisible by 6 because it is divisible by both 2 and 3. Now the sub question G is 1,79,184. Okay, it is having 4 at its 1's place, therefore it is divisible by 2. And the sum will come 7 plus 1, 8 plus 9, 17, 80, 18 plus 4, 18 plus 8, 26, 26 plus 4, 30. So it is divisible by 3. Therefore, the above number is divisible by 6. Okay. Now the last two sub questions are up to G we have finished. Now H, I and J I will solve here. Sub question. It is question number 3. G, H I will solve here. H, the number is given to us 12,583. It is not divisible by 2. Therefore, the above number is not divisible by 6. Isn't it simple, children? Okay. Now the sub question I. The number is given to us 6,39,210. 6,39,210. It is having 0 at its first place, and we will check whether the addition or the sum will come divisible, which will divisible by 3. 6 plus 3 is equal to 9 plus 9, 18 plus 2, 20 plus 1, 21. Okay, so it will be divisible by 2 and 3. Therefore, the above number is divisible by 6. Okay. And the last sub question J, number given to us is 17,852. This is divisible by 2 because it is having 2 at its ones place, and the sum of the digit will come 1 plus 7, 8 plus 8, 16 plus 5, 21 plus 2, 23. So it is not divisible by 3. Therefore, the above number is not divisible by 6. So here we have finished question number 3, exercise 3.3. We will start exercise question number 4 in the next video.